Click felt to get us going. At the Swiss Open in March. So young at the German Open in March. Ooh, that's tight. She has. Good reactions there. That's a good winner as well. This is what oh, just beautiful. Well, she needs the record against top five players is not pleasant reading. It was the last win. She also beat Chen Yufei in the Thomas and the Uber. She needs his points, but five of those previously. So right now it is looking like it's going to be that way, at least in this first game. Oh, that looked close. So big improvement needed here from Mia Blickfeldt in this second game against Herbig Zhao. just in. Got to be careful here now. Six point run there for Hervik Jell. That's better for Mia Blake. Oh, that's excellent. That's good. And of course, yesterday. Here. She's leading against turnaround for the day. But it is Hervik Jell. It's 5-1 in her favour. This is what the interval can do, to change that momentum. Snatching at that, perhaps. Decent, though. No mistake. Delight for Hervik Jell, who makes a